take a seat and I'll take care of you. Not a problem. Not a problem at all. So how's everything going for you? Good. All right. Beautiful, beautiful. Let me just get my equipment. All right. So first I'll start by, like usual, wetting your hair so I can get all those little pieces cut. Actually, big pieces. Your hair grew a lot since the last time I saw you. It's been, what, two months since you got your last haircut? Yeah, it's been a while. I'll take good care of you today. And by the time we're done, let me know if there's any more I can do. So how's everybody doing? Pretty good. All right. Good, good, good. Yeah, it's been pretty busy today, honestly. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're my 10th customer for the day. I got in here around like 9 o'clock. Came in a little late today, but you know, I'm on kind of a tight schedule. Alright, let's get this in your hair. Let's get your hair all wet. Here. No, I'm sorry. Spots I missed. Hold on. All right, now let me spread this out evenly. Put some of my hand glue. All start brushing your hair first and then I'll start cutting, all right? style your hair. You want to do that at home? Want me to do it for you? All right, perfect. And yeah, not a problem at all. Of course. All right, let me just get a little more water in it so I can kind of see what which way it's going, where it parts and all that good stuff. Styling it for you, and then I do one product in here. You want some product at the end, all right? The usual. All right, gotcha. Let me get you. It's almost styled. I just have to get the last little bit right here. I need to get this kind of brush because your hair is kind of coarse. How's that style look? Is that good enough for you with the swoosh over? Beautiful. Alright, let me put some product in your hair and get you all cleaned up and situated, and you'll get out of here. This product is very good. I used to know all that. It's really good for your hair. For me, I don't want to get any in your eyes. All right, a little bit more. Perfect. All right, that should be enough. And a little touch of this. Down, get all those hairs off, just cover your eyes for me.